The Hubble constant is the quantity that sets the scale size and the age of the universe. It's a measure of how fast the universe is expanding at the current time. Find ourselves with a discrepancy, there are several possibilities. One is there's an error in one or both of the experiments, or both measurements could actually be correct, and it's telling us something about the universe. We've been developing a new technique that can check our previous results. We need to know the intrinsic brightness of an object if we're going to measure its distance. What we're now doing is measuring the distances to a kind of star called a red giant. And these stars have a really interesting property. When they reach a certain luminosity, it undergoes a helium flash and it settles down to a fainter luminosity. The consequence of that is that it acts like a guillotine. There's a cutoff to the brightness, to the luminosity of the red giant. Can't get any brighter. We can compare those stars in the other galaxies with the same kind of stars we observe in our own Milky Way galaxy, and then we can determine the actual distance to the other galaxies. So what we measured is a value of the Hubble constant equal to 70, and the value is closer, but not close enough to resolve the discrepancy. What we're seeing is that the model that we now have for the universe, our standard model, makes a prediction. We're seeing cracks in the prediction, and it's possible that we are missing something in this overall picture. We don't have the final answer, but that's what makes it exciting, the opportunity to learn something new.